Hi, YouTubers. It's SmokingSE77 again for the first video today on Video Today Usual. This is part 10 of my series of Advantages and Disadvantages of Pipe Materials. Okay, part 10. This is going to be a short video, so I don't have the tripod out. Also, this is the last part in the series. Next video will be the end of the series on Advantages and Disadvantages of Pipe Materials. Okay, so part 10. Now, calabash. Now, calabash pipes are pipes that have like a gourd, and they have a meerschaum lining, and they're very nice pipes. Now, the advantages to these pipes are obviously they look wicked cool because they look like a Sherlock Holmes pipe. The disadvantages are they burn hotter, they smoke hotter, they break easier, they break much easier because of the meerschaum lining, and they're almost, not ceramic, but they're not ceramic pipes, but they do break easier, so you have to be careful with them. Also, I don't know, these pipes are probably tend to be more expensive because, they have the meerschaum lining. The meerschaum is very high grade material, so they will cost you a little bit more money in the when you buy them. Anyway, that's part 10 of the series. I hope I covered most pipes. I covered briar, corncob, clay, meerschaum, all the other woods, you know, metal, glass, and I covered synthetics, and I also covered calabash. So anyway, peace and peace later. Tomorrow will be the end of the series, and peace and peace later, and bye.